Hey everybody, Dr. Kranke here with a shout out. I've given him a shout out before, but he deserves many more. I'm talking about the Rocket Silo, or as I known him, Andy, who does these wonderful videos, painting videos, paint related painting videos, and he knows his stuff. So a lot of you who've been asking me very specific questions about metallizer paints, he's got a two-part series that I am going to link. I'm going to give you the links to those videos, so check him out. He goes out of his way always to dig deep and give us some technical useful information, you know. So check him out. And Andy, thanks so much always for coming to the rescue. I don't know why the metallizer paints do that to me. Both the rattle can and then the sprayable airbrush versions. I don't know. It could be that they're old. I've had them for at least 3, 4, 5 years. Not so much the rattle can. The rattle can, I usually run out of that stuff, and then I go and replace what I run out of. So I don't know. I don't know why. And it's not grainy. I mean, it goes down smooth and beautiful. But then, you know, you touch it, and not so much fingerprints, but you know, you pick up the residue on your fingers. So anyway, I know I've seen your videos, and I know it doesn't happen to you, and you're sort of puzzled by that. I don't know. Maybe other folks who are having experiences with metallizers can chime in. But I just wanted to alert everybody to the Rocket Silo, who always does these wonderful. He also has some wonderful videos on Createx, which is a very tough paint to use. So I urge everybody to check out Andy's painting videos and get some information that way, and before you go crazy and make mistakes. So anyway, that's it. I'll probably make a couple of more videos today, some updates, and show you what we've got. We've got probably a couple of more days of working on these Del Reyes, and then that's about it. And then I think we're moving on to the RPM. Slash Dr. Kranke's laboratory build. Although I have to take it a little bit slower now because I have some other stuff that I need to take care of. But anyway, stay tuned in, check out the Rocket Silo, and keep me posted. All right, have a great one. Hump day, hump day, hump day.